फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू चावलास किचन। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू मेक अरबी, दैट इज दही वाली अरबी। इट्स क्वाइट डिफरेंट फ्रॉम व्हाट वी ईट ऑन एवरीडे बेसिस। एक्चुअली पीपल मेक अ डिफरेंट सॉर्ट ऑफ अरबीज, लाइक सूखी अरबी और समथिंग इन सैलड्स, बट दिस इज लाइक करी, लाइक इन अरबी इन ए करी। सो इट्स itself a full meal. So let me show you what we need for this. We need arbi, that is called Tara Edo over here in US. So I have already peeled it and cut it into pieces, and then we need some ginger, then we need onion, chili according to your taste, cilantro, then dahi, that's yogurt, plain yogurt. Then I'm going to use tomato, crushed tomatoes. You can use like tomatoes, fresh tomatoes, and you can make it into a puree. So then what else we need is we need salt, garam masala, and oil for shallow frying. You can do deep frying. It's to your wish. If you want to do deep frying, you can do, but I'm going to shallow fry this arbi, which I have already cut into long pieces. So my oil is already ready. So let me go and put this arbi into this. It's gonna take some time to cook, so we have to watch this until it's like brown and soft and tender. And in the meanwhile, I'm going to cover it with a lid. So let it cool for a while. And in the meanwhile, I'm going to prepare curry for this arbi. So here is my pan again ready to prepare my curry. So what? Put some cumin seeds. Sorry, I missed that to tell you. We have to put some, like half teaspoon of cumin seeds. Let it get popped up. Cumin seeds are done. Here goes my ginger. Let it get cooked. I have not used much oil in my to make a curry. Reason, because this shallow frying of arbi, it will be already having oil. So use as much oil you want according to your preference. I prefer using less oil. Here goes my onion. Cook it until it's brown. It's around 3 minutes now. Give it a stir. I have covered it again. Let it cook again for around 5 minutes. We have to stir this in between. In the meanwhile, my onions are getting ready. Onions are cooked. It's like brown. So I'm going to put around 1.5 cup of tomato puree. So let it cook again for around 5 minutes, then we'll come back again. In the meanwhile, let me check this arbi, how much fry it has been done. Oh, as you can see, it has started getting brown. So let me put it in between medium to high heat. It was on a high heat earlier. My tomatoes are getting cooked, but it seems like my arbi is done. We don't want it to be like overcooked. So this is the color we want for our arbi. So it's done. So I'm just putting off my gas. Let it cool down for a while. And in the meanwhile, this is getting ready, about five more minutes. And I'm going to put plain yogurt that is curd in this. So I'm using around 4 to 5 tablespoons, big tablespoons of curd in this. Let it both of this get cooked together, and once it's ready, we are going to put the arbi in this curry. So put some turmeric powder, some salt according to your taste,
some chili powder,
some garam masala,
mix it well and let it cook for 5 to 7 minutes more, so it will be ready. As you can see, the curd is cooked now, because you can see some other texture in this. And I have just transferred from the small pan this to a bigger pan, because we need some space for the arbi to get cooked. So it's almost done. So what I am going to do is, I am just going to put this arbi in this. Let this mix with this curry, and it will be like 2 more minutes. So it took around 20 minutes to make whole arbi recipe dish, starting from peeling off the arbi to just to the end. So you can see, as you can see, oil got separated from it, and this has been mixed, arbi has been mixed into the curry. So once it's it will be put the heat off and let it cool down. So that's it. I'm going to put some cilantro in it, and my sabji is ready. It's an amazing sabji. Just try out this recipe. This is a very unique recipe, arbi dahi wali. You are gonna love it. And leave me comments and subscribe me on my channel. See you again for another recipe. Thank you.